here's my ink and wash of the top of the castle. I know it's an odd view that I didn't get the entire part of the castle all the way down, but yeah, you start to draw and realize it doesn't all fit, so you make do. And as I was telling a small child, you use your imagination. And if you can't use that within Disney and art, then we've got a problem, right?